That works.
Yeah.
Hit that. The new.
Whee!
God damn it.
Yeah. See, my mission works.
I'm still a medic though.
No, I think you might have. Minnie, you might have both powers. You might have both powers.
Oh boy.
Fucking Omni Soldier right here.
Sorcery.
Christian.
I only got one FPS.
Oh, my frames. Oh, there's one.
Yeah, no, they're. Actually, they're not bad. 30.
No, oh, they're good.
Medic is just engineer of human bodies, Minnie.
Dope, I can load my stuff back.
Minnie, I'm gonna go kill Final Striker and start him.
Okay, I'm gonna make sure I've got the right shit.
Yep.
Skull,
Christensen. What? Which strike do you want me in?
Moving Clayth, watch out.
Whatever.
Oh, I can't load it.
I have no clue what, like, Torch 1 and 2 is compared to...
Okay.
Tell the other spear thing.
Okay, I'll ask Ben in a sec.
I'll ask Ben.
Yeah?
I've got pain in my genitals and so on.
You don't have what?
You know I'm gonna have.
What?
Give me them glasses, boy.
Sound like, do you mind?
Yup.
Do you mind?
What the? Hup,
hup, hup, hup. Ha ha!
I can say whatever I damn well
Everyone's
please.
Everyone's easily offended on me.
I mean, I'll get banned for it, but...
Moving Clayth, moving Clayth.
Benjamin, the command striker, is that whatever, or is it the furthest one?
No, it should be the furthest one, it's for you.
Yep, cover that.
Can I keep this?
There we are.
Benjamin said I'm not allowed to keep this PCMO.
Yeah, you do all the work, I'm just gonna sit in my turret.
I've lost my gun now, shit.
Has anyone claimed this, Striker?
No idea.
Okay, cause it's mine now.
Benjamin?
Frag. I'll have you one in the Mark 19.
Benjamin?
Well, I was going to be using the MDF according to Benjamin.
Hey, Benjamin,
I don't know. Get a,
just take it.
Benjamin, message from Morgoth on Steam. He can't communicate. Problem with T4, I think.
Everyone's T4 is working this time, so yeah. I think it's on him.
He's tried reloading.
And then K-Man Blackwood and Maxi.
Can you hear us, Moritz? Okay, and you've reloaded, have you checked the microphone in settings, TeamSpeak?
Radio check 51.
Okay. Try restarting the game, good check.
Comp share, command, channel 30, frequency 30.
Good check.
Good check.
Control,
good
check,
control windows.
Radio check 51.
Then team management and then join brew.
Moving crate, watch out.
Alpha team lead?
Yes.
The LAT have a problem, he's getting kicked when he is connecting to the server. No, so he needs to restart his.
I'll join your channel.
Number 3.
Okay, we'll wait for him.
Wait.
Okay.
Do you want to buy his PC now?
What do you mean, radio channel?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's 7. It's on the map. I think it is. Oh wait, you have to watch out.
Yeah, but I'm the only one in it.
Oh, right, well... You gonna blow him up?
Yeah.
Is there another pile of bananas?
Hey Moritz!
Because I think you can get one from the arsenal since you've got one on your gun.
If he takes his off, I think he can't get another one.
You not?
Yeah, I had previously the same problem with the RCO. Somehow I tried out the scope and then I couldn't return.
Yeah, it says don't touch it, put it back.
To have that. He said it after I took it.
I don't
know. It's mine!
Watch it! Ooh!
It's like when you duck out into the road to get past people who walk slowly.
Yeah!
Like almost get hit by a car.
Moritz, I still can't hear you. But I can hear noise, but it's just buzzing. So are you sure your microphone is working? Hey Moritz, head down to the setup channel and I'll check with you.
Manipulate radio check, channel 4.
Hey, Ads, there's only Medkrait in it.
What?
There's already one in it.
In the second one?
Yeah, I put one in the four first ones.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sorry!
Yo! Hey, welcome! I can hear you!
You know!
Yay!
You know, some microphone have manual mute thing, you know?
Uh-huh.
You know the problem?
What is it? What was it?
The manual mute button.
Where did you get the backpack from?
I think so.
That was my
car.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
What?
Could we take two colors and make two teams?
I'll sort you out.
Teddy, you got a full Bravo.
But I think King's gonna join, so we can join Bravo.
Alright, awesome.
I think that sounds like
that's good.
I
think we have hash Bravo. I think we have 8.
Oh!
Bull's 9.
Bad.
Oh,
bad.
Shit!
Oh, no.
Shit!
Yeah.
Fuck.
Really?
Who was that? Black. God damn it, Black. Look at this! Look at this!
Yes! I'm sorry!
Oh, fuck's sake! Oh my god!
Okay. Who's an idiot?
I know what's fucking messed up.
Who's an idiot? Silly Billy, Jesus Christ.
Black Moon fucked up. Black Moon fucked up.
There will be the new guy.
I'm sorry.
Can you guys reload your safes?
No, it's... I don't know.
I'm not going to use my radio, but otherwise yes.
Oh, you can. Okay. No, I'm not going to bother. I'm going to punch it. Fuck it.
Damn it.
Oh yeah, the squad's fucked up.
The squad's fucked up?
Yeah.
Oh my fucking god.
Where the fuck? Oh, there you go.
The
guys
are
fucked
up. Alpha Bravo, Torch Command. Torch 1 and 2 commanders meet at the command striker. It's the furthest one down the line.
Nope, not him, me.
Bravo will be you with you in that 2 main coming from squad issues.
Ooh,
what is it?
Hey guys, once you're done kidding up, just move out of this area.
Stay turned around. I'm not a squad anymore.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Radio check 50.
Good check.
Good. Jasmine, which striker are we matching?
I don't know.
Bravo.
Can you hear me?
We
have it. Over here. Okay, we're gonna join this crew.
Are you sure? I don't think
we did. Radio check. Radio check 51. Ben. Radio check 51. It's one per alpha, right?
Yeah, no, one per squad.
Do you also see the default Arma squad interface?
Say what?
Do you see the default Arma squad interface in the bottom left?
No, that might be a bug.
I think we'll take a GMG.
Okay.
Check with, I'm
if you
not...
go scroll
yeah.
wheel and go right panel next. Just press.
Oh, hey, Hash?
Disappears.
Your loadout has resetted.
So?
You don't have the Yeah. Wait.
Channel 50 check.
Yeah, you've lost the check.
The medic backpack, right?
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna drop. Do you have it saved? Did you save the loadout or
Yes, I saved it and I loaded it.
Okay. Okay, I'm let's see, I can drop mine again and we can try again.
Okay.
Can you save the loadout on this one, Arsenal?
Yeah. No, not not that save, just like you know.
Hey, okay.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna drop my loadout here.
Alpha team leads, make sure everybody in your team is fully equipped and ready, and then report back when you are.
Have a red form on me.
Okay, Blue, everybody has radio?
Yes. Yeah. I'm ready.
Yes.
Where's Tony?
50 check.
Yo.
Checks.
Are you ready to go?
I'm
good.
Go.
What are we missing?
I'm good.
Okay.
Oh, there is Benjamin is somewhere.
We should
else.
Make full teams.
I think we are.
Yellow and
which shark are we getting in?
Yeah. Teddy needs to do
stand by.
Yeah.
Crazy. Go yellow, crazy. Okay. Robinson, you go yellow as well.
Okay.
And then Hash, if he goes yellow as well, that should be fine. Where's Hash? He's over there. Oh, my blind.
How many rounds do you have for that, Benjamin?
I'm blind. Yeah,
okay, we wait for further instructions from Jasmine.
Oh,
plenty.
Are you team leader?
It's like...
Nope, it's Teddy.
800, 900 rounds.
Pretty good. Oh, Hash, go yellow.
I don't know why the medic loadouts are so messed up.
I lost one of my magazines. Lol.
Are we gonna do a lot of...
What? No.
I want your helmet if cross that going to...
Just make sure to take radio before you exit because it will eat your radio when you open inventory.
I'm back with the jewel.
Maxi, can you give me a check on 50?
Hello. Hey. Yes, go.
The fuck was that?
Opening a beer.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Mm-hmm. I'm jealous. I won't be able to. Hey, Jorgensen, do you mind sending me one?
Sure. Where do you want it?
I don't know, just send it by PostNord. Somewhere in Sandnes. I'll find it.
Guys, get off yelling!
Sorry!
Got them throat.
Have you changed your sound?
What?
How do you change your yelling distance, whatever?
Control tab. You should see in the bottom right corner what the level it is.
Hmm.
Can we take that vehicle with that big gun?
I think my shit's different.
Hmm, weird. You can check
probably
the
not have passenger seats.
Check on the controls add-ons and see what you have set it up as.
Everyone who
what is that? Is it under TFAR or ACE?
TFAR.
Disappointed.
I'll check. Yeah, under should be under TFAR. Change speaking volume in the middle. You see it?
Wait, under.
Okay.
Under
You go on press escape.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. I'm just gonna do it from the start. Escape, configure controls.
Copy.
And go configure add-ons bottom right. Scroll to the bottom, select TFAR, and like halfway, under below long range channels, you'll see change speaking volume.
Huh.
Yeah.
Well, that's it, it's control tab.
What? Okay, try again.
No, it doesn't show anything.
Not at the bottom right corner. We can...
Where is your radio check?
What?
Here, let me try and stand back, maybe it'll change.
Yep.
Do you hear me now?
Yep.
Do you hear me now?
Yep.
You hear me now?
Yep.
Does it change in volume at all?
No, you have to like, if you have normal, you can hear it at certain range. If you have yelling, it's certain range. It's not the actual volume, it's only the range. Kind of. So if you go to, see. If you go over to that plane, we can check there. Okay, so go stand by the jet.
Well, I mean, wouldn't it change to whispering, right? So, like, you wouldn't be able to hear me, like, here.
Okay, if you press Control Tab now and try to speak.
Hello?
I hear you. Press Control Tab again.
Hello?
Yeah, okay. Try again.
Hello?
Try again. Control Tab.
Hello?
Try again. Control Tab.
Hello?
Okay, that's weird, because if you were on Whisper now, I shouldn't be able to hear you. That's weird.
I don't know.
Huh.
Do you see the box opening on bottom right?
He says, oh no, he said he didn't, so it's a bit weird.
Maybe do you have Overwolf? Dux, do you have Overwolf?
Over what?
Over, okay, hey. You don't. Overwolf.
I just read the briefing.
Mm-hmm.
5 minutes after the briefing started, I just noticed that I shouldn't be
there. Oh my... Lul.
I know the plan.
It doesn't, when I look in the controls, it doesn't show anything else on it.
Outside of armor, for example, you could have Steam Overlay on Control Tab or Overwolf.
Oh,
no,
that's my Seems, briefing's done,
oh,
briefing's
Overwolf.
Done.
No, I know what you're talking about, I haven't.
Oh, briefing starts, oh, oh.
Whatever, it's play. Normal, oh. That's fine.
Alright, just have a little, yeah. Okay, I'm no idea who the fucking team leads are anyway.
You're up to.
Yeah, that's me.
Okay, do you
Sonny, you can join us.
Yeah,
to take
copy.
Extra
standby, stand. Let me talk. Okay, check your map. We are convoying up to starting position up here, on the north side. We are the green line, so Alpha will advance along the green line-ish. I've marked a few waypoints, waypoint 1 and waypoint 2 for us to move. We will have support from Torch coming with us, so Torch, I will ask them to go along this line and then try to get to Hill 70 to provide us some overwatch down here so that we don't get fucked up by anything on that left flank. We move along the green line, secure A, that's our main objective on this side. Once we've secured A, we then move and blow the communications tower, so you're going to need your engineer to take some. Once that's done, and B is secured by Bravo, we will move down, so this B, we will move down to RV.1, where we will regroup as Alpha Bravo, and then head down this way, to this point down here. We should have overwatch from Torch 1, at different positions. Then, down at this point, we will either take Alpha this way, or this way. Bravo and I will have a conversation and we'll decide at that time whoever's strongest will probably head through here, whoever's weakest will head through here. And then at this point, Command will let us know what the plan is for the FOP. Any questions?
Yep, you, about the communication tower, you died there for a moment, as your sound. Can you repeat what we should bring? I think you meant explosives, but I'm not sure.
Yes, you would. Explosives, so get your engineers to bring explosives.
We don't have engineers in the team.
We're gonna need to secure it for the platoon engineer. That should be the idea.
Okay. Oh, right.
So we should right. Not bring explosives of our own then.
I guess not then.
We don't have engineers. Yeah, okay.
Alright, I'll speak to Command about that. I wasn't aware of that. Any other questions?
One question, yeah. Yep. Is there a MAT team except for the vehicles?
No MAT. We're not expecting armor. Intelligence is that all of the armor that's in the AO is able to be basically airdropped, so nothing super heavy should be there. I think we should be able to deal with it with our own AT.
So basically two AT guys per the team, per the squad should be enough.
I think so, and we can stick extra AT if we need it in the striker.
Alright.
Okay.
Any other questions? Alright, go get ready and I'll find out what striker we're in.
Okay.
Alright.
Alright, so I'm good to go.
Who's our here? LAG guy?
Follow command, convoy to the dismount point is gonna be Torch 1, Torch 2,
they're from blue.
Spear 1, mm-hmm. and command last.
I asked
Hulk
Pikmin about it.
Bro, copies.
So hey, you can look like
can
me.
I have your helmet?
Sure.
Backpack over
nice.
There on the floor.
Oh, but we don't need backpacks. Got radio. Never mind, I ain't got radio anymore.
I've
Torch 1, Torch 2,
so
Spear 1,
backpack,
Alpha. Did you copy last?
Oh, is that the same one?
Okay.
Copied.
Oh, take a map.
Too many helmets
you.
Being dropped right now.
I
don't
know. Blackman also dropped this.
Yeah, nice.
I'm tempted to steal shield. I've nicked his backpack so I can put my helmet on.
Alright, it looks like only Alpha Blue has an AT guy, so
I like your badge.
I and Cayman are carrying one as well.
Copy.
Alright, like I said earlier, sorry this got off to a bit of a shaky start, but this seems like we're good to go now.
Alright.
No big deal, no big deal.
Hey, ML.
Oh, guys, letting you know again, I'm recording, so yeah.
Okay.
PL said that when we find out what striker we should probably load up
back to
the
crow. Yeah, the crow. Where the main support, but we don't get a crow's.
Are you talking about this is crows?
Don't make any sense whatsoever.
That is the crows.
I know what you mean.
Mm-hmm.
What are you complaining about over here?
Torch 1 is doing
Torch 2, Torch 2.
Yes.
Who's Torch 2?
Me.
Is it Achille?
Yes.
He's gonna ride with you.
Alright.
Guys, you know, Alpha 1, Alpha has two teams, four guys.
Mm-hmm.
And when I look at Bravo, I think they're kinda just looking like a bunch of retards.
Oh.
On their own.
Alpha mounting up in the second HMG.
I'm not sure if they have any teams.
Mounting up.
Okay, Ross.
And Crescent Green.
Do you have a gun?
Should I bring
XIT?
Sure. Someone just said they were my gunner.
All right.
Bring XIT.
You have to physically go around to the back.
Long range check.
Perfect.
Could we put extra magazines in here as well?
Yeah, and put whatever you want in here.
Oh yeah, I got stun now.
Yeah, if anyone needs earplugs, I got two spare ones.
We get the cool looking barcode. Alpha guys in here.
What's up?
Okay, Alpha 2 board up.
Yeah, look, there's 9 seats. 9 people in the squad. Let's go kill some Russians.
Whoop whoop!
Hoorah!
Okay, I put 4 ATs and no 5 ATs in
there. Okay, Alpha 2 is in.
Nice.
Right. Should be good.
Alright, last one.
Think we're all in, yeah?
No,
yep.
We're waiting for
right, guys, quiet. Quiet, please, quiet. Alpha 1 all in.
Alpha 1 is all in.
I'm gonna call you guys red and blue, not 1 and 2. So, red all in.
Red all in.
Blue all in.
All in.
Oh.
Good stuff.
time you in?
Combo is facing 100.
I think he's having a problem.
Oh yeah. His antivirus is having a flu, huh?
Yeah.
My radio keeps switching.
You could do, and then he can just respawn on you. Also, guys, because we're taking two HMGs, pay attention to which one we're in. Make sure you respawn on the right one.
Cool. Yep.
Yeah, probably only up to seem to be a one getting some stuff. Someone's oversprayed my barcode.
Command copies.
Oh, yeah.
Alpha is ready to go.
WB vets. No, but on the map it'll both say HMG, so pay attention to your position of where you died.
Just curious, why does it matter which one we spawn on? Is it like limited spawn or something?
No, but if you might, you'll like respawn on Bravo by accident.
Yeah, you wanna be with your team. Away.
Right.
Then you have a hell of a walk.
Well, it'll say on the respawn screen, a thing, it'll say like add shield or something else.
Yeah, you should be able to see.
Okay guys, when we get around waypoint 2, which is the church on the north side, there's a huge expanse of open ground that we need to cover, so we're going to have to do some really good safe bounding there.
Alright.
Also, keep radio chatter to the minimum. Report enemies, injuries, things like that. I don't want to hear every time you kill someone.
Can I just break in there with
little... Everyone's ready?
Yeah. Little comment there on the radio chatter concerning medical. If you need a medic, please say your name and position. Don't just scream medic and I'm over here! That doesn't help me at all.
To pick up my commander.
Ah, you don't need him.
Nah, what do you mean it's Stanhope? We absolutely need him.
He fixes this stuff.
If you got him on short range, so I'm gonna get his ass in.
I'll need to put him
in short range. I'll go grab him. I hope you guys like the idea of this. Command. I know that it obviously, like I said, started out not so hot, but hashtag blame Kopi.
Ben, you're one of the few guys that makes missions, and missions are good because they vary it and it's different, so I'm sure it's gonna be good.
Yeah, how often do we have 9 people in the back of a striker that's actually crewed and we're all wearing the same uniform and we're actually gonna go do some stuff?
And it's
with American Eagle.
Yeah, and how often do we get to be seagulls?
With an F-35.
That was only once. That was a special treat. That was only once in a lifetime, came in.
Wait, you got to be seagulls?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh,
the fuck?
I wanna be seagulls.
Alpha, command.
Yo, we should just rehost that game night.
Except for Alpha?
Is your driver drunk, or is there something
call
wrong?
Call it the seagull experience.
We are just waiting for the commander to board.
Command, copies.
That was a, I don't even know if I could recreate that. I really don't think I could.
In the gunner seat.
No, I have
need
no
to
idea
come in
what
the back.
Which
there
frequency?
There,
are we good
there
to go?
Hey, stay
Command
on.
Alpha is moving.
Command copies.
Which frequency?
81 for Stan.
Awesome, my radio is good.
All units command,
oh, well,
when we pass phase line Alpha, I want
hey, Stan,
the,
party.
All the vehicles to button up, i.e. turn in.
Do you want me to tell Benjamin you don't have radio?
What?
Are you telling you don't have radio?
Oh no, I got a radio.
I don't have one.
Huh, it's so funny, you can see, I can see Stan's little bobblehead.
What?
Who doesn't have a radio?
Can someone give me a quick briefing? I've literally joined 2 seconds ago.
Just kill Russians. Yeah, just shoot shit. The shield knows where to drive.
Stan, check the map.
Yeah, I know what to drive.
Are you on the map, Stan?
Mm-hmm.
We go up here to the dismount position, mm-hmm. where Alpha will get down, and Torch will move with the infantry to provide support all along this line here. Alpha goes green, Bravo goes blue. Heck?
Look out, look out, look out. They hit the fucking Bazzy lights.
Mm. Alpha goes green, Bravo goes blue. I'm gonna request Torch 2 to come up just to the top of this point here. Maybe I'll just mark it now.
Yeah, that's us.
Whilst Alpha can carry on down
Spear
in
1,
here.
Torch 2 command, remember to cover sectors. I decide which of the left and right ones you're gonna take.
Like initial take.
What's the call sign for the MGS?
Or what?
Benjamin?
I have no idea what the MGS's call sign is.
I guess it's just gonna be Big Gun Striker.
Big Gun Striker. Okay.
Yeah.
Stan, did you get enough there,
it's
do you want me to?
One.
Yeah, I'm sure I can find it.
It's Torch 1 which has the Big Gun Striker.
Okay.
Yeah, that's Torch 1. We're in Spear 2, I think.
No, we're in Torch 2.
Oh, we're in Torch 2.
Torch 2, guys. Torch 2.
That's Spear 1, I think we just passed.
Okay.
I don't want to stop on this hill because we won't pick up speed.
I love how cute the little command thing is. They look like such little turtles. All cooped up in their little shell. Just waiting to get shot by an RPG.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's cool. Isn't he? Stuck with FB.
A shield, just watch the spacing.
Yes.
Desync. It's been kind of bad on my end.
Desync.
Well,
vehicle are very hoppy. I don't know if it's the map or the vehicles. Why is it so much hopping? I don't know.
It's honestly a little bit of the map.
These vehicles are absolutely terrible.
No,
they don't have suspension, there's no damage model to them, that's correct. And, like, the wheels don't actually remove when they get hit. The brakes are terrible and it doesn't steer.
They just kind of look cool.
Yeah.
Isn't it imported straight from Arma 2?
Yeah, they're ports.
Yeah. It's a pretty terrible port at that.
Actually, if that MGS is the one
that
just close the faceline Alpha.
Enemy air asset.
Looks to
direct
be unarmed.
It's a high MIA, yeah.
Come on, that's an MIA.
I don't have a radio, so I can't call shit out.
Would you like to
you
try hit with the main gun?
In your seat, right?
Oh yeah.
Convoy hold.
30.
Make sure you're setting the right one.
Holding.
Look out.
Torch 1, go ahead and try to hit one shot. If you miss, we will continue.
The MGS is going to snipe. I want to see that.
Full battlefield action.
Make sure if you're going to hit with the MGS, make sure you get it the right ranging.
I don't think he can range, he's got to eyeball it.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go. They're lining up the shot.
Enemy BTR.
Nice.
East.
Lead it for...
Convoy continue. Torch 1 maneuver to find that BTR.
It's bearing 092 prox.
I think this map's pretty nice though.
I don't know, Grinch.
Oh, bad desync.
Nice map.
You want to look
bad desync?
Are we dismounting?
Engaging
no,
as you just said?
No, there's some dismounts.
Spear 1 and Torch 2 maneuver path,
oh, okay.
Torch 1 on
sorry.
The right
you
side
dismount,
towards
like
the dismount points. Extend north 50 meters to the compound.
below the dismount, a point to dismount the enemy and continue.
Was this the lock? Somebody dropped the smoke.
That was the MGS striker.
Oh great, let them know we're coming. Fucking Puff Daddy's in the house.
Oh, ah! Smoking Daddy.
Oh shit!
That was him falling with him.
What is the vehicle named again?
How the fuck did I miss
Torch that? 2, can you pull to the right in those trees somewhere?
Copy. Roger.
Oh, never mind. They're gonna get run over. Just get it safe. Right, dismount, guys.
Dismounting.
Alpha, Bravo, got my guys clearing these buildings here, should be cleared.
Okay, when we are advancing, blue team
Roger,
on the
Alpha
left.
Will move north.
Guys, we're gonna move north a bit and then head east, okay?
Copy.
Yep. Copy.
Torch 1, command.
Go for Torch 1.
Any tally on that BTR spotted east?
Negative, experiencing some difficulties with the ranging on the main gun. Not appear to be responding to zeroing.
Command copies. Move to OP1 and see if you can provide cover. Spear 1, command, go ahead and move to your OP point. Command out. Copy, already on it. Torps 2, support the infantry units while they're maneuvering. Command out for now.
Alpha, team leader's discretion, start moving east to waypoint 1.
Copy that. Red moving.
Remember to watch your spacing, try to keep some sort of formation where you guys can cover each other.
I'll watch right.
I'm going to be aware or not.
Command copy. See if it stops and you're sure you can make a hit, just take it out. If not, leave it be.
Alright, I'm clear. Red team moving.
Are we covering blue team while doing?
I think I'm desyncing.
You are, Steve.
No.
Shit.
Shit.
I'm losing connection.
Just reconnect and spawn on there. Just spawn on the vehicle. I think you can spawn on the medic as well.
Hmm.
Maybe. Alright.
No, please don't die on me.
Are we moving?
Yeah.
Moving.
Steve, you're in our thoughts and minds.
Red moving.
Hearts and minds, sorry. Not thoughts and minds, that's retarded.
Alpha, Bravo, command.
This Bravo.
Be advised, it seems to be a BTR or a BRDM patrolling the road that Alpha is gonna secure.
Alpha copies. Bravo copies.
Let's see.
being engaged by the MIA.
Yo!
Command copies, don't you have a gun you can return fire?
Copy, return fire.
Say again?
You should hold at the edge of the tree line, wait for everyone else.
Yeah.
All units, this is command, since I forgot to brief the squad leads about the ROE, the ROE is as follows. Shoot everything that has a uniform and weapon, and that is not US Army.
Alright, we're good.
Command out.
Going.
I'll pick up.
Alpha, ROE for the AO is clear to engage anything that has a weapon and not a US uniform. Shots front.
Command torch 2.
Send it.
That helicopter that was circling just touched Anna's radar.
Yeah, I have eyes on torch 1, is currently engaged in it.
Looks like it's down.
Could you have torch 1? Continue providing overwatch towards the hill.
Say, Gaz moving up the hill, south to north.
Torch 1 command, got an enemy Gaz Tiger, want to engage that as well, or to leave that for the infantry?
If it doesn't pose immediate threat to you, leave it be. Infantry should have light anti-tank with them, so, yeah. Command out.
How are we supposed to know which one is ours? That keeps it going?
Which one's what?
The strike.
Oh, because, Stan. Stan's the commander. Spawn on Stan. It should tell you in the, spawn screen.
Stan, do you guys see the, gas?
I don't think he can hear you outside the vehicle.
No, he can't hear me.
Yeah, he sees
he turned out.
Kill it. Let's keep moving, guys.
Yeah, moving.
Apparently, yeah.
Hey, Steve's back. Or wait, is Steve back or Steve?
Steep.
Yeah, he's here somewhere.
Spear 1 command.
Go ahead, command.
Hey, are you guys okay? You heard an explosion?
Yeah, we're being engaged by a small arm, some infantry, and...
Always heading towards the two-story buildings east.
One will, cover your left.
Yeah, we're being engaged by small arms to the town just to the left of us. We're returning fire.
Command copies. If it gets too intense, just pull back behind the hill and let it die down. Command out.
Yep, good. Okay.
Good, good, good.
Welcome back, Steve.
You were the guinea pig. I'm glad it worked.
Check your comms, Steve.
See, like, Jasmine.
Your comms, radio.
I'm actually moving off with a fucking vehicle to go kill some shit.
I don't have one.
You don't have one,
as long as it lasts, we'll see.
Nope, I don't have a radio.
That's a bit of an issue.
Yeah.
You heard that, Jazzman?
I did.
Yeah.
Hey Steve, you're the team lead, you should take my radio.
Talon 1, Spear 1, do you copy? Sorry, Torch 1, Spear 1. Torch 1 to Spear 1, do you copy Spear 1?
Yeah.
Yo.
Copy Spear 1.
Always continuing, copy.
Unknown vehicle thermal contact to your approximate east-northeast. Thought it was you guys, lost track of it in some trees. Don't have eyes on now, so just watch yourselves. Copy. Okay, just to on that last bit of gas,
yeah,
Tiger,
guys,
moving
so
to town, to
go
north east,
so.
Copy that.
Yeah, there's a gas roaming around north to south on the, like, twisting road heading up to the base.
Blue, don't crest the hill until Red can rejoin with you.
Copy, we are holding, at the crest line.
Torch
2 Alpha is going to hold before cresting. You might want to wait till we crest.
I see an helicopter southwest.
Yeah, helicopter rear.
Command Alpha has an enemy helicopter southwest. Looks armed.
Can I confirm that Torch 1's been engaging?
Torch 1 command, we're gonna cross your field of fire just now.
Okay, blue, let's go, let's crest, red, let's go.
Bombs on we are undamaged.
Blue's cresting.
Yeah.
Come on, copies.
And it's turning back around on us.
Hey guys, do me a favor, if anything's on the radio, trying to echo it.
Torch 2, enemy helicopters inbound from the west.
This is blue, Alpha, do you want us to go
break,
to
break,
the...
Alpha take cover, enemy helicopter overhead, believed to be armed.
Torch 2 helicopter is now northeast.
Alpha, do you want us to move to that town northeast?
Contacts. Allies.
Yes, blue and red proceed to that town northeast of our position.
Not yet.
Command, this is Spear 1. We have came in contact with what looks to be a small enemy encampment at grid 122996.
Command copies, mark it on map and continue observing. Command out.
Alpha, hold at the town once we've cleared it.
If that helicopter flies back over, are we clear to engage it?
Affirm. Only if you think he's not gonna rain hell on us just because we shot at him.
Always a possibility.
Shout out on the radio if you see him, I'll let Torch 2 know it's coming. Alpha, let's clear this town and we're going to take a 30-second break.
ASL Torch 2.
Send it.
Do you want us to move up with you guys or stay behind?
Stand by, I just want to regroup my guys here in the town and I'll let you know.
Copy.
All clear.
Buildings appear clear.
Roger, Alpha, hold for 1 minute.
Benjamin, follow.
Coming up.
Torch 2 ASL.
Sent for 2.
Do you have eyes on that rock formation halfway up the hill?
They for.
Roger, does it look pretty clear there?
Apart from that gas passing by every right, once in a while, the entire side of this hill looks clear.
We're going to keep an eye to the south-southeast.
Okay, Alpha's going to make their way to that position. If you could cover us once we're about halfway there, if you could join up with us, that'd be good.
Copy.
Alpha 2, heading east-southeast. We are climbing the hill to that rock formation. Blue leads, red 50 meters behind.
Coming up, we are moving.
Where's Steve's right here? Fucking
Sony?
Dox is right here.
I'm in the house.
Where's Sony?
Behind you.
Oh, hey Sony.
Hey.
You sneaky bastard.
Haha.
Jasmine, I have audio on the helicopter again.
Yeah, east. Probably going to crest soon.
Helicopter east, Torch 2.
Cresting, get down, get down.
Get down, get down.
Oh, tracked bomb.
Bomb! Bomb!
Circling back around. Might come through the valley to the south.
Are we moving, Red?
Carry on, yeah. Alpha.
Alpha Red. Alpha Blue.
Alright, get some spacing.
I didn't have fucking earplugs, I'm deaf.
I got spare earplugs, Benjamin.
Hook me up.
Yeah. Turn around.
Then your backpack?
Yeah, I think so.
Torch 2
Thank
ASL.
Sensor 2.
Right, that bomb wasn't on you, was it?
Negative.
Did you kill it?
Negative.
Wait, where's Dux?
Where's what?
Dux.
Dux.
Oh, where the fuck's Dux?
Oh, for God's...
Dux, where are you?
I can't see him on C-tab either, he's gone from C-tab.
Yeah, he's probably down.
What?
Red, what's up? Missing Dux.
Where was it last? Last seen?
He's not on C-tab.
I think it was around those houses, but I don't remember when.
Dux is dead.
They need a doc.
Negative. Dux is down on
the player list. This is Blue, BFH rock formation. Roger, Blue, hold that position, secure it.
Guys, Dux has two deaths on the player tab, so yeah. Oh wait, who's that guy?
I think that's Chasm.
Nope, that's
no.
Alpha, be advised, we have one member of Charlie with us, and he's joined our formation.
Torch 1, looks like the group moved to Alpha 2 since Bravo's taken the hill.
Torch 1, copy.
Don't you have a tablet with you or an Android?
Okay, Red, you all good now?
Yeah, we're moving.
Alpha units, be advised, we lost a squad member for a second there, and the reason we lost him is because he was killed. So apparently you can get killed and rejoin your squad very quickly.
Alpha, Bravo.
Benjamin, you good?
Send for Alpha.
I'm good.
Enemy gas, get down. Road you're coming up on soon.
Check down the rocks.
Okay, Roger, we'll be eyes on.
Alright, I got you.
Do you have your radio again?
No. It deploys you to your
left. Okay, Red, let's move to Blue's position. Let's go.
Blue is moving to the next truck formation. Alpha, can you please tell the Torch or whoever is tagging us to not stick too close to the infantry?
Break, enemy chopper west.
Get down.
Find enemy chopper. Direction. Torch east now.
Steve, come on, get back.
I think
command ASL.
Send it.
Yeah.
We are getting torn up by that chopper. Is there anything we can do?
Torch 1 could engage it with its 50 cal.
Yeah.
Torch 2, I mean.
Get down.
If you have earplugs in your ears,
this thing wasn't built for it, and I only have 500 rounds.
Alright, thank you for that information.
Other than that, currently no AA.
I don't know where the fuck
I might check with the high command if we can get aircraft some stingers.
Alright, you good. How's the pain level?
Fine.
Copy. Moving.
Alright, moving. Move up, guys.
That chopper is close southeast. Close southeast. I see it south.
Did you just fire off a shell right above us?
Maybe.
You've just fucked the entirety of Bravo.
This is Blue, we have a fence around the radio tower on our side.
Roger, Alpha, be advised there is a gas patrolling this road, so eyes on, you know, stay sharp, and if you see it, you're free to engage at any time.
Copy that.
Can we get one, can we get a Torch 2 to break down this wall?
Torch 2A is help. Can we get you at the top of the hill with us? We need you to bust down a wall for us.
Well, this thing moves at 5 kilometers an hour.
No one has wire cutters, right?
Torch 2 is coming, guys. Get a safe position. We're gonna wait for them to arrive.
Okay, when the Torch breaks the wall, follow him, but don't stay close to the vehicle.
Torch 1 command, we're at your direct left now, so be aware.
Once he breaches, are we going in, ASL?
Affirm, we're gonna secure this place.
Any plan for red and blue, or just we just going in?
Jeep. Command, this is Tier 1.
Team please discretion.
Unsure if there's any supply back at base, we'll check.
Sony, need medic.
Moving.
Well, look out, stand. Marking.
Yeah, Benjamin.
We have a man down, near the torch.
Dark's coming off.
Head count. Who's down?
I'm near the turret, near the torch.
Alright, pain level, Benjamin, good.
I'll inject morphine.
Yeah.
Torch 1 command, check your southeast. There's a gas moving. Engage
Thank
it
you.
With your secondary
Steve,
if you have
you're
one.
In, head in. Sony.
Huh?
Yeah.
Come with me.
Yeah.
You ready to go in?
Yeah. Go.
Sorry, command, stay again.
Right here.
Yeah, he's dead.
Get down.
He's dead.
That sounded like an RPG.
Alpha, I expect heavy contact in this compound, so keep it safe. Team leader's discretion, you guys decide what side you want to take.
That guy. Alright, got him. Hey, I need help. CPR.
Contact in the tower.
Hey! Oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh, back alive.
Stay still. Don't move.
Tower. Northeast.
No. Back off. I got him. I got him, it's okay.
Roger, my guys are entering now.
I got him, he's okay. Move off.
Command ASL, we are now entering the compound where the tower is.
Can I see him?
Command
copy. No, I got him, he's okay. Move off. Jesus.
Please, I
want to move the fuck off.
Bravo, secure the perimeter as you were told to move together with myself after they secure the roads, but... Well, yeah.
I've already moved towards the
wall. We're still medicing up at the torch side.
RPG man on the tower.
Right overhead. What the fuck's here? Seen enough to stand by on that.
Come on, copies.
Right, I tell you when you can move, Emil. I just have to stitch you up.
Yeah, my screen is completely black and white.
Yeah, I know. I have to give you more fluids.
Oh no, I can see the flowers. Oh, they're so beautiful.
They're so close to.
Send. Send for yourself.
Do you see that watchtower to our northeast?
Okay, Emil?
Yes?
Just let me know. I've given you 2 liters of saline. Okay?
Contacts on the command HQ.
Yes?
Roger, will do.
So, just let me know if your screen doesn't improve and I'll inject more.
Okay.
I'm just gonna remove your tourniquets and I'll
I need
to go.
To head to the tower that
good
is
go,
northeast of our position and make sure that there isn't an RPG guy in there. How do you copy?
Alpha 2 copies.
Enemy gas in the compound.
Why the fuck am I
heading northeast?
Make sure to check every building. RPG men southeast tower.
Torch 2, beware there's an RPG from the southwest tower, southeast tower, sorry. We're going to clear it, but don't expose your flank.
Oh, back.
No!
No, there's an RPG gunner in there. And he's looking straight for us.
Sonny, you good?
I'm good. Good. Yeah. Yep.
But Charlie medic.
Yeah?
I am seeing BTR and helicopter far to the southeast behind the
compound. Don't worry. Just get with your red guys.
Yeah.
Command Sphere 1, could we get an update on that respawn? Sphere 1 command, we're up organizing it now. Wait, 5.
We're pushing a bit more.
Would we be able to RTB during that time? We're pretty much useless at this point.
Does that gas still have a gun? It is inside
the compound. Head to supply the point mark at grid 114-005.
That's
your NAM container is gonna be aircraft.
I'm gonna use an enemy tank to take him out.
What the fuck is?
Don't. He's out.
The enemy tank is one of ours. I think.
Don't shoot that tank in here. The blast from the barrel is gonna fucking kill everyone.
Chuck, get the fuck out.
We'll defend it.
Alpha, is there an enemy tank in this position?
Negative. Not to our knowledge. Some friendly got in one.
Awesome. At least we know we don't have to look out for anyone in there anymore.
Friendly.
Right, Alpha, tell me what's up with this tank.
Command torch 2. Send it. We took an RPG on
Chuck,
server.
Get the fuck it's out of
friendly.
The tank!
Get the fuck out of the tank!
Chuck, get the fuck out!
Command copies, there should be spare wheels in your vehicle.
Steve, you good?
I think I got a better shockwave.
Yeah, just stay still, I'm fixing you up. There's all nothing right, serious.
All units, commands going off net for 3 mics.
How's your pain level?
I'm not the southern tower, there's still an enemy.
Alright, you're good.
Alright, thank
you. Watch right.
Can one of the grenadiers lob a nade in the tower to the right of the command HQ on the south side?
And can somebody turn that tank off, please?
I'm getting in it.
Torch 2, you alright?
Torch 2 is fine.
Engine's off.
I'm good.
Command Echo copies.
I'm good. Didn't get it.
Whoa, that was close. Good shot.
Warehouse is good, ASL.
There's one more. That tower. That one.
Good. Okay, we've still got guys in southeast tower.
Whoever set that command HQ, he has probably almost clear line of sight.
Friendly's going off the tower.
Yeah.
Friendly going off the tower.
there's an RPG guy there, at least one.
He's down.
Good shot. Is he dead?
We're gonna replace our lost wheels now.
Do I have nades?
Okay,
yeah, roger,
let's
this
go.
Place looks secure. We're gonna make sure I get the 360 on here and keep it safe.
Grenades?
Reaching.
Jesus.
Going up top.
There is an BTR southwest of the compound, like 50 meters. But is there a fence between me and him so I can't shoot him with RPG?
Chuck, what is up with that gear?
Did you say southwest?
Southwest. South-southwest of the compound, like 50-40 meters.
Can you hit him from the tower?
Well, it'll take oak.
Okay, red team medical check, all green.
Okay, man, where are you? Who has that RP? Who has the Vic in sight?
Red team medical check.
Don't come out the tower, don't come up the tower.
Black Moon.
I would hear you.
Press window. And then...
Man down. Man down, man down, man down, man down.
He's shooting at us, can't get eyes on him when he's looking at the tower and would shoot us.
I don't think
Benjamin, can you get down?
What?
No, don't come up, I got an RPG.
He's got AT. Me.
Yes.
Is K-Man okay? K-Man, you okay?
Yes.
Spear 1 command, did you manage to find the ammo thing?
Insecurity southwest.
Someone throw smokes or something out there and try to block its view.
Tell me again where this thing is.
I've hit it. Smoking.
It's cooking.
Get down. Get away from the wall,
Join. Away from the wall.
Fucking hell,
get
cover.
Get away from the vehicle, John Blow.
Dismount.
There's one guy over the wall, dismounted. Any more?
Crossing.
Sony,
I need medic.
Yeah.
Come on, take a break.
Okay, Alpha, are these buildings to northwest clear?
Affirm.
Alright, Alpha, bandage up. We're gonna keep a 360 here. I'm gonna call the engineer in.
Hey, K-Man, good.
Command ASL.
Good.
We are ready for that engineer to visit us.
Command copy, Oscar Martin 30.
Can I
have
both of you on the watchtower over there?
I'm busy patching up, wait one.
Alright. I'll get back to you.
Red, I want you to get west, north, east. Blue, I want you to get east, south, west.
One, red copies.
Copy, blue.
Hey Benjamin, once we get the break, I want to stitch you up, okay?
Yeah.
I'll just wait till this action's over. I'm going to push some fluids too.
Alpha, very good job. Very good job on what we did here.
Can you go and watch the tower on the north?
North, yeah. Benjamin, on you.
Fox?
Alpha, be advised, command will be heading our way in their vehicle, so do not engage it.
Okay. We left them off to those two guys.
I'll just follow you.
Alright.
Oh, these haven't been killed yet.
Oh my god.
What's happening?
Man down! Grenade? Anyone got the grenade?
No, don't put it back in there, we got a friendly in there.
Yep. My bad, yeah.
Yeah, put a bag in there,
fuck it. Yeah, I don't know.
Grenade launcher.
Where the hell did that guy come from?
That's command, we're off from my ETA, two to three mics. Command out.
Roger,
he's down, clear.
Is that guy dead? Cause I just... God damn. Damn it, that asshole.
Check the other ones.
Yep.
Right. Just... Reaching. I'm not sure if Benjamin is dead or not, he's still holding the weapon.
Sony, Sony.
Yeah.
Look
yeah.
at, look at
yeah.
me.
Torch 1 commands.
Oh.
I died.
Oh.
This is my body.
Yeah, he was still holding the gun.
Go ahead.
Go ahead
that
and move
guy,
to OP3.
I ran out of ammo when I was breaching the compound.
Oh, God.
Jack.
That Jack. These guys are pretty advanced, they got good weapons.
This is Blue Alpha.
Okay, man, where are you calling?
Are you still staying and just watching, or?
Affirm, we need to secure this position until the engineer gets here to blow the tower.
Understood.
Benjamin, I'm gonna give you
sorry, Benjamin,
no.
can you...
Only
can you mount the watchtower to our,
northeast?
Northeast, it's only copy.
Alpha, command, be advised, we're punching a hole behind the radar dome. That will mean north.
Roger, Alpha copies.
He's turning towards us and flying towards us. And now, he is now turning southwest.
Alpha Bravo, be advised, chopper to the southeast, going westwards.
I got a guy in my tower northeast, can I get some backup?
Never mind, it's dead.
Only got,
You're up. Yeah.
Benjamin, go and help him.
Where is he?
Downhill, 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 down!
Oh, what the fuck?
Jesus, he fell down, what the fuck? Okay, I only got a handgun, so...
Send it.
Good one, thank you.
We borrow your medic at the south, he's looking
nah.
down. My medic's pretty banged up.
What do you mean? You have no more rifle ammo?
No.
Yeah, Roger, he's on his way.
There should be some more in the striker.
Yeah.
Ha ha ha, flip. Oh, that BTR got fucked up over
Sony,
there.
Did you copy?
Say again.
You're needed on the southeast end of the compound urgently by Bravo.
Moving.
You see where they are, Sony?
Maxi Blackmoon, are you okay?
No, Max is down.
Okay, charges are placed at the tower.
One guy was down up here.
Understood.
You want me to stay up here or?
Yes,
so
to stay there
Alpha
until Maxi joins you.
Alpha Command, we have placed the charges at the tower. Just tell me when you're clear of the blast zone.
Jasmine,
stand by. Our medic is helping out Bravo. As soon as he's done, we'll move out.
Jasmine, is it inside or outside the compound?
Say again, K-Man.
Charlie's quite late.
It's me.
It's Sony. Is Bravo inside or outside the compound, southeast?
Stand
Spear
by.
1, command. This is Spear 1.
Probably outside.
Go ahead and move to RV1.
Copy that, enter RV1. Got it.
Come on out.
Bravo ASL.
Go ahead.
Where do you need my medic?
We're out to the southeast side of the compound, beyond the wall. I think he found us there.
On the way.
Charlie, Torch 2.
Okay, Alpha, be advised. Command has set the charges on the tower, so as soon as our medic is done patching up Bravo, we will be exiting. Break.
Copy.
We will be moving jointly with Bravo to RV1.
Solid, too late.
Sony, hurry up.
Yeah, I can't run. I've been out of stamina for the past 2 minutes.
God damn it, Sony.
Jasmine, where should we move to clear out of the blast zone?
And
then
you need to...
Yeah, who is it?
In charge of Charlie.
Oh, Hashlog, what did you do? Oh my god.
Unknown.
I can't stitch myself, you know?
He's told.
And do you need fluids?
To the subcontractor of the base.
Yeah, Hashlog, I think he's a grenade.
Call Alpha to the southeast corner. Coming up.
Sonny?
Yep.
It's the American
I cannot
way.
Give myself IV or...
No, I know. Stitch. It's not, you're not supposed to. Does anyone here, does anyone else need a medic while I'm at it?
Patch everyone else up.
No.
Copy. Okay, Hashlog, I might need stitching, can you check me out?
Yeah. Oh, you also need some blood.
Alright, you are stitched.
Sonny, are you back with us?
Not yet, almost done.
Alpha, be advised, blue team is 3 men strong.
I remove your 20.
Who's missing?
Right?
Yeah, thank you.
Max is disconnected.
Do you have any limited stitching ammo?
3 full boxes and 35 in current box.
I meant on your 50
stitch. Oh, I'm done already.
Could you possibly give me 500 milliliters more? Oh, wait, did I... Okay, never mind, it's good. Thank you. Alright,
okay.
See you, Hash, thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Sony is moving back now.
Torch 2 Command, I meant your 50 cal on the roof.
BSL, this is ASL. Go ahead. Roger, are you guys ready to move to RV1? Yeah, we're set and your medic should be coming back to you right now. Roger, Alpha will be moving
yeah.
As soon as our medic
I just
is
need,
with us.
I need to get some spare ammo first.
Yeah, no, just, I mean, just, there's dead soldiers over here.
Sorry, I didn't hear what
yeah,
was
indeed.
The problem.
Like, there's dead US guys here and here, like,
yeah,
got one
no,
of their
no.
rifles.
No.
No, one AK.
Okay, guys, we're going soon, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, I just need ammo first.
Are we mounting back up?
No, we're walking.
Torch 2, Alpha is moving.
Okay, Alpha, let's move to RV1.
Man, Spear 1, we've made it to the RPM, we're standing by.
Let me check. 1 min.
Command copies, just secure the area.
I got
the... Gets there when they are there, move to your next OP, which
I got 1.5 mag.
OP2.
Here, you're copy. Just using 5.56, right?
Command.
Yeah. Hey, Steve, can you get over here? You're bleeding.
I am?
Yeah, you are.
Oh.
I got you.
Here, take this. Okay. Take those mags.
Oh, sweet mate, thank you.
Black Mario here.
Wait.
Yes,
yeah, you're good.
Not sure the... yeah, just catch up with us. Alpha, yeah. Keep your spacing. Blue team left.
Good to go.
Okay, Doc, stop.
Moving.
I think we have to catch up.
Yeah.
Contact southeast downhill.
Spear.
How that spear? Friendly vehicle southeast.
Benjamin is kinda moving on his own.
Mm-hmm.
Alpha Bravo Command, are you clear of the tower?
Yeah, we're
Bravo
is here.
Alpha is clear.
Kind of his mission.
Copy that. Detonating soonish will count when we're ready.
Torch 1 Command, we're taking RPG fire from the checkpoint to our east southeast. Am I clear to engage the entire checkpoint to wipe it out?
Of course. Don't you remember the ROE? Shoot everything that has a uniform and a weapon.
Roger that.
They'll leave something for the infantry, but thinking the town's pretty heavily fortified, so yeah.
Alpha, regroup at that house and wait for orders.
Copy that.
make sure we keep a 360, don't want to get jumped.
Detonating tower in
okay,
5,
team is watching the
4,
east, south,
3,
east.
2,
if you need more wide, that sector to our immediate right.
Red is
fire in the hole, fire in the hole, fire in the hole.
We got a civilian running down the road from the east.
Running towards us and waving.
Tower still stands. Tower still stands.
Blue team will check.
Okay.
We have a civilian incoming from the east. He's running towards us.
Ducks has cable ties if we need it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I could have put it.
Okay.
Next day on VI responsible.
If somebody dies, try to...
Oh my god.
Can he just...
Can someone
yeah.
interrogate this civilian?
He's dead.
I think he's dead.
Teddy killed
him.
Teddy...
Teddy gave him justice.
Jesus. Why did he do that?
Maybe next time we shoot him in the leg. Fan
bro.
Send it.
Sorry,
we had a civilian running up to us there, we gave him verbal commands to stop, but he kept running, so not sure what that's about.
I'm digging another trench for spacing reasons.
Normally down, he's still fed best.
Alright, Jazz.
Guys, Alpha 2 is watching, this eastern approach, don't bunch up on us.
Yeah, Sonny.
Everybody.
Oh, there we go. Mind if I take some time to just go on the strike and get more medical supplies?
Go,
I'm in Torch,
one,
copy.
Okay.
Can you let Torch know?
Your brother to Stefan out, got some wrangles coming down, coming along.
Torch A is help.
Yep.
Tower 1, we're watching Torch
East. Torch 2 A is help.
Send for Torch 2.
Our medic is coming to resupply at the vehicle.
Can you tell everyone to spread out?
Copy.
Sony.
Command A is help.
Hey Stan!
Could you tell everyone to
are we clear to move to the next point?
There's one frag. Could almost kill an
yeah.
Break, break, message from Torch to spread the fuck out, keep spread.
Oh, nice.
Roger, Bravo, are you clear to move? Yep.
If anyone from the red team needs ammo, rearm the striker.
Okay, Alpha will be ready to move in one mic.
Alpha, we move in one mic. If you need to reload, whatever, go to the striker now and get yourself sorted. We're leaving in 1 minute.
Alright, let me know when you're done, Hashlog.
With me?
Bravo, Alpha will take the left flank.
Yeah,
Sony.
Hey?
Can he, can you stitch?
Yeah.
Get in the striker, you can give him a pack.
Alright.
Okay.
Torch 1, command.
Hey Hash, just load this up when you're done.
Torch 1 here, go ahead.
Go ahead to move to OP4
Jazz
and
medics
and
treating a couple patients.
Okay,
so
can you just stitch me to the opening on the arms?
Stitching.
Thank you.
BRB, getting coffee.
Why is there not stitch?
Cayman, you're stitched.
Ready to go?
Come on.
Alright, Tash, you done with the supplies?
Were you able to give him a pack?
No, just stitching.
Oh, weird. Okay.
Hey, Ross, are you done? I'm picking loading up now.
Yeah,
loading up.
Alpha Red, are you ready to go?
5 sec.
Yeah, I'm done.
Torch 2, it's loaded up. Thank you.
All units command, detonation successful, but due to ARMA there's like duplicate towers. We saw one crumble and there's still one left, so I'll say
okay,
that
Alpha, move out, we're taking the left flank.
Command out.
Bravo, Alpha's moving. Roger.
Let's go left flank
right,
for Alpha, guys.
Follow behind, soon.
All of Alpha or only Red Team? Because Blue Team
all
is...
All Alpha, move, move, move.
They... Blue Team is heading south right now.
Yeah, follow the black line, but we're on the left side.
Torch 1's pulling back, we're taking RPGs back.
Alpha, you really should be almost parallel to blue. Sorry, red. You should be almost parallel to blue. Blue is holding.
Medic's gonna need stamina break soon.
Mortar fire, keep moving.
Spread out.
RPGs and a half.
Command, this is Torch 1. We've been direct hit by an RPG. Vehicle's gonna...
Come on, copies.
Are we still operational? I called it in, but nothing was done, so...
Pushing morphine up.
Okay, Alpha, pop smoke, get safe.
Good to go.
Thank you.
On point.
Okay.
Do you have contact?
Yep, direct south. FOB. Possible marksman, keep your heads down.
Affirmative, green team, on me.
Pretty well grenaded.
Blue is moving, we will use the trees to approach the FOB.
Red is covering from the hill.
Be advised also infantry in the town east.
Okay.
Suppressive fire.
All units be advised, Alpha Blue is breaching the FOB.
Alright, trench is ready.
I got no fucking eyes on. Anyone see anything?
Blue is approaching FOB, close.
There's enemy at
Alpha Bravo.
Yeah, clear to clear.
Turn for Alpha. Are you guys going to take the town or do you want to go south? Stand by on that, I want to make sure we clear the checkpoint. Roger that.
Thomas 1 here, we're taking fire from the infantry quite close in front of us. If possible, we could use it for a while, we try and mount back up and get repairs for it.
Cayman is down, go away.
It's a BTR moving far southeast. MSG Striker should have a shot on it.
Torch 1 commands.
Torch 1 here, go ahead.
Is there anyone, any chance you can bring the Striker back to RV1? We have a toolkit here, so we have to get you operational at least.
Alright.
Yeah, copy that. Managed to do some field repairs, we'll head your way now. Say again, was it RV1?
Don't abuse RV1, the trenches, don't abuse the trenches. Put like one or two.
Copy that, alright.
Also, can we give a, can we get a medic down in FOB?
Or at least if we can't get more trenches, we need better cover.
Jasmine, do you want Red to move down with him?
Blue, where are you?
They're at the FOB.
Watch fire, watch fire.
Yeah. No, friendly's in the FOB, friendly's in the FOB, look out.
Yeah, FOB is
guys, check your fire, check your fire.
Bravo, be advised, all of the Alpha team is in the FOB.
Enemies close outside the FOB, I'm getting heavily engaged.
Those who might be friendlies, be careful.
Alltså, i helvete. Fan är du sköt mig för? Fucking... Ah, fucking bullshit.
Okay.
I didn't shoot you.
Bravo, can you please acknowledge that? You're shooting at my guys.
Yeah, if there is contact on that hill we just came down from with the PS20 was mixed and all that.
Like, what the fuck, guys? What the fuck?
Okay, Alpha, hold up in the FOB, okay?
Jesus Christ.
Blue is holding an FOB.
God damn it.
Do you need leg?
Red is securing from the hood.
Medics at the FOB.
Okay, I will just need...
I need your assistance.
Hey, Scar, fuck you. What the fuck, you dude? You shot me first! You shot me first! Yeah, you did. Okay, who needs it? Black Moon?
Me.
Black... That's not bad. What the fuck, dude?
Yes, you hit me up.
Let's get in fucking cover. Get in cover. Jesus,
guys,
we got man down. Scar's dead.
Clan, Bravo.
Hit me against morphine. My heart is moving slow.
Be advised, Alpha will be taking the town and Bravo will be taking the southern point.
Okay, Ash leads on me. Ash, I got him. It's good.
Sonia,
okay.
I will get down to you as well.
Okay, man, Steve, can you form on my position?
Sonia will need your medical
okay, Alpha, on my position.
Who?
Are you in the FOB? Yes, I'm in the FOB, all of Alpha in my position.
Okay, can I get medic
up in the tower?
Yeah. Stitching Black Moon right now.
Hit in the head.
Wait, Hash might be available, check with Hash.
I have no stitching thing.
Oh, okay.
Okay, everybody who is not participating in medic stuff, do 360. Provide security. Look around so we do not get ambushed.
Okay, I'm gonna give you fluids first.
Can you also stitch?
You know this place? We can actually get shot from the east and east. Just
yeah.
Contact north. Is that friendly or no?
Contact.
We need to be quick then.
But yes,
Red's getting engaged heavily from the buildings.
Okay, so what are we doing?
Okay, check the map.
Yeah, that is friendly north.
We're taking the town, okay? So we're going 1 first, then 2, then 3, then 4.
Wouldn't it be better to switch to end 1, so we are basically clearing the town?
Can I take a surgical kit from
like,
you?
You know, like this.
There should be more on the torch.
Maybe we are enough to just invade both sectors.
But we're very far to the south right now down here.
Are we right?
Yeah, okay.
Where should
okay,
be
blue
more?
Team will check,
torch.
Check the two.
And the crate.
No, I want us to go in order, together, all of us together.
Together, okay.
Yep. Yep.
Do you have any more stitching?
Please? Yeah, stitching.
Well,
get down, get down. Okay, good. I'll let you know when I'm done.
Out of ammo,
I'm probably going to give flutes too.
Oh, I'm receiving, okay, thank you.
Yeah.
So basically what would be one unit at this point?
Sorry, are you in the FOB?
Positive.
All alpha to the FOB, all alpha to the FOB.
Who's leading?
Yeah. Torch one command. Yeah.
Can I have them?
Oh, come on.
Yeah, come on. I'll drop it.
Alright, Maxi, I'm probably going to drop. How's your pain level? It's good, never mind, it's nothing.
Okay.
Okay. Well,
through call for a medic.
Torch one, yeah, sorry, command, I'm radio with back.
Copy that. See if you can get the eyes towards the marker MDT patrol.
Yeah, check them out.
Yeah. Medic. Who was it?
This is Sigma 1. That MBT is right on top of that marker.
Okay. All right. Together.
Alright.
Okay.
Coach 1, did you copy Spear 1's credit?
I got killed and just respawned.
Yep, just trying to start. Right, yeah, from the marker, sorry. The red marker under the red suspect. So we'll
find it. Emergency medic.
Yeah.
Well,
I'm running you right now.
I can't, I need a position.
I'm running behind from the west.
Northwest of the fire.
Copy, copy, copy. Moving, moving.
Rear check on 50.
Good check. Two down, two down, two down. Getting engaged close. East.
Enemy to the north, machine gunner.
Oh god damn it, you're still alive, oh god damn Benjamin. Stay alive, stay alive.
Machine gunner not probably down.
Yeah, medic needs security west of the FOB. Oh, come on, Benjamin, stay.
Alpha, Bravo,
I need medic at the bunker.
I need security west of the FOB. Medic down, man down, now. Security north,
copy
north,
medic,
north, north.
How do you guys have on the hill? In the north?
Yeah, fire at them, not friendly.
Torch 1 for command, we could use some support up here. We're taking infantry and RPG fire. We don't have the ability to take on close range stuff.
Hashlog, I need you at my post, west of the FOB.
Repeat last, command was in contact.
God damn it.
Last note. Last was Torch 1, we're asking for close range support
as we are not close range capable. Yeah.
We've got infantry and such coming upon us.
Anyone in touch with Hashlog at the FOB?
If you like.
Getting shot from the fucking east!
My idea for you is to provide long range support to take out any heavy objects.
Sorry, I'm just having some logistical trouble with my driver not doing where I'm telling him to. Can you repeat that please?
Your job is to provide long-range support with the big gun, taking out any MBTs and armor that are in the town. How copy?
Yeah, follow copy, we know that, but we're getting... But when we're trying to engage that stuff, we're getting contact for close range in front of us.
Copy that, we'll move to support.
We
you have a sniper somewhere in the city? I have no eyes.
I need help at the west, west of the FOB.
I'm taking the enemy gas, just be advised.
Command, this is Alpha, be advised, we are being engaged heavily and we're still at the FOB. We'll get moving as soon as we can.
ASL, I need Torch 2 to follow me. Is that possible?
Follow you where?
To the west, where the medic's knocked out and there's two enemies, two friendlies pinned down.
Yeah, I'll send him that way.
The medic is down.
Copy.
Torch 2,
yes,
ASL.
I already told him where we need to go.
Roger, I believe you're heading out to pick up two of my guys who are heavily engaged.
Okay, I'm going to take care of Benjamin, if he's still alive.
No responsive.
Check his pulse. No pulse.
Okay, no Alpha, pressure. Get yourselves in a safe position. We've got fire coming from the town northeast.
Be careful, I think that some of the branches of the trees are actually invincible.
Oh shit, he has a low blood pressure. I'll give him epi.
I am dead. And now I'm back.
Yeah, I see that.
Torch 1 for command, every CS marker has been destroyed. We are still taking close range RPG fire from the town in front of us.
Command copy, we're on the left, so be careful.
I'm putting him into the fucking striker and we need to get him out of here.
Yep. I think he's stabilized for now.
Yep.
He's definitely not. His head is still red.
I didn't see that at all.
I didn't see that. I just put pack and bandages in his head.
Alright.
Okay, Alpha, I need you guys to tell me, are we able to move?
Negative, not combat effective.
Alright, Stan, wait for these guys to get in, then we're gonna head back to the FOB.
Alright.
All in.
Can I get the team leads to respond, please?
Alpha Red is combat, unable to perform combat.
We're three up right now. Three up, one really fucked up.
That doesn't sound like NATO weaponry.
Sonny, where are you?
Who's giving
He's
people...
knocked out in the back of the striker.
Who's giving people morphine without checking blood pressure?
I did, I checked the blood
pressure. Alright, you go, we're in the FOB now. If you want, you can drag him out.
Do we have an extra medic here, Jasmine?
Also, the guy is still bleeding.
Yeah, I'm currently bandaging.
Yeah. I'm bleeding, can move, technically.
Torch 2 ASL.
Torch 2.
Roger, our medic's in a bad way. Is there any chance you could get him to the Bravo medic to get patched up? Roger, my medic is knocked out. He's in the back of the vehicle. Any chance you could get him to the Bravo medic to get patched up?
Where's Cayman?
Up here.
Right, Ben, where's Sonny?
I'm trying to drag him into the FOB.
Not negative, can you stick him in the striker? He's gonna get taken down to the Bravo medic to get patched up.
Affirm, I'll put it back in.
Can you go with him?
Bravo ASL.
ASL Torch 2.
Send it.
If you want me to take your medic, you kind of have to lay him in the back.
No, it's you.
He will be dropped in.
Okay, that's good.
We have one more sniper to the north-northeast behind the trees.
Roger, our medic is knocked out. I'm sending him down to your position in a striker so that he can get patched up.
Roger,
we'd
better
be down here.
All right,
my medic is still here.
Right. All right, where are we going?
Yeah, guys, no. I died. Go back. I died. Sony's back, I died.
Yeah, you drove over barbed wire.
For fuck's sake, the bloody shit.
Can we go, please, for a moment?
Now would.
Who in the FOB needs medical?
Medic died but respawned. Red team will catch up.
Alright, Alpha B, where we're moving now. We're moving into the town. Let's go, Alpha, move to that smoke.
Blue move.
ASL doors too.
What's that way?
Sony,
send it.
Your medic respawned, and we have no wheel, so we'll be holding here for a minute.
Pleasure, thanks for trying.
Thank you, Stan.
Alright, K-man.
Yep, good shot.
Alpha, slowly, methodically clear the buildings. Don't go crazy, take your time.
Do you want dots on them if they're clear?
That's a really good idea, thank you.
I'm covering the door.
Alpha, stay in box 1. Don't leave box 1. We're gonna leave together when we clear 1.
Can you hear me? Alright, move up. Okay,
good. Moving.
Hey, Steve. Yeah?
Yeah, I should stay. I should stay back. You guys go front.
I need to steal some bandages.
Yeah. Who needs stitching?
Ducks. Does.
Ducks. Yeah. Get in.
Yep,
get in.
I'll be in here.
Yeah. Red team, hold.
I'll get prone for you.
Wait. Are you fucking kidding me? Have I lost my? Ah!
You lost your stitch kit.
Yeah, but okay. you should be good. Let me know if your wounds keep reopening.
Yeah. I'm moving.
Hey, cell medic.
Yeah, send it, send it.
Yeah, my bad, you're there. I'm out of stitch kits, FYI.
Alright, when
I'm breaking those windows.
Vehicle east.
Alright, I think the pub is clear. Benjamin cleared it. Okay, copy. When we cross the road. Crossing.
It might be torch actually.
Oh! Didn't sound like.
Torch to ASL.
Back. Going left. Clear. Left corner clear.
Go.
Okay, move up.
Where the fuck did Benjamin go?
Torch 1 command, we're taking our view from the left. Yeah, we know, they're fucking up the hill to the left of us.
He's down.
Good one.
Get in the building.
Reloading. Come again.
Alpha 2, Alpha Blue, do not enter the second box yet, please. Copy. We still have buildings on the east and southeast to clear.
I'm here.
Command ASL.
Send it.
Roger, be advised, we are now clearing the town.
Alright, good to go.
Come on, copy salt.
Do you know where ducks went?
No idea. Alright. Let's go.
Friendlies to our left.
Yeah, copy.
torch to ASL.
I think we should move further.
Try not to breach. Well, I'd rather Steve breach buildings than
Sony. Yeah, yeah, I'm sticking to the back.
Sony, I'm unable to reach them, I'll keep trying.
Alright.
Thank you.
Torch one for command, is your engineer still available?
He is. Sending an order now, command out.
5-4 clear.
Command ASL.
We're holding at the door.
Send up.
We've lost contact with Torch 2. Are you able to speak to them?
Wait,
one turn to engage.
Was that you guys? No?
No.
Blue team is at the gas station.
We're going
Let's
to get
this other building with the walls. I don't know. I don't feel good about this building. I'm going to frag it. Stay back.
Sony's back.
You go.
Oh, this is actually not.
That's not the main room.
I think clear.
Many, do you have medical supplies left?
ASL.
Guys.
Send for ASL.
Yeah.
Are we marking the buildings?
Back up and rolling.
Roger,
yeah, hold for a sec, I'll mark.
Do you have any medical supplies?
Say again?
We don't have stitches.
You can probably take care of
that since
you're
medical supplies.
Roger, thank you.
Just wait.
All units, that vehicle is Torch 2. Sony, no stitching kits.
Copy. Yeah, just wait one, comms are bad. What did you say?
Benjamin's with, where is Benjamin?
He's... I don't know, he crashed, I think. A while ago. He's probably with,
Take me.
Let Benjamin reconnect it.
Yeah, he's probably with, Ah, no, dear. Actually.
Clear those buildings.
Yeah, clear those to the right first. Clear those to the right first, and then we can move up.
Sony.
Yo.
Can you point me to Bravo, please?
Bravo. Let me see. No idea where they at. Sorry. Check with the. Oh, fuck me. ASL medic.
Send.
I got a Bravo guy looking for a squad. Do you have an idea where they at?
Standby.
Yeah, white one, Ross.
Medic ASL Bravo squad are southeast of our position, about 500 meters. He's probably better off sticking with us for a bit.
Copy. Hey, Ross, just stick with us for a minute.
BSL,
your guys
ASL.
Are far southeast.
Go ahead. Be advised, I've
copy.
Got one of your Bravo guys with us.
Ross, you copy?
No?
Roger, it would be best just to keep
okay,
to
stick
this point
with
where
us for a while, because your guys are far
yeah,
southeast.
Yeah,
stay around the gas station for now.
Go to Ducks.
We are coming
up there,
back.
South.
I'm alright, you?
Oh, are you just joining our briefing?
ASL torch.
Northeast!
Send it.
You've got some guys near a damaged UAZ that has some tires
you
would want.
Probably being cleared yet, because your many doors are open.
Roger, stand by.
Who's near a damaged UAZ? Red. Okay, Red,
right.
Can you guys help load those tires onto torch, please? They need tires, they're desperate for
you
them.
You might want to double check them.
Yeah, we need...
Torch 2 guys will help you out with the tires.
I can't grab these.
Thanks.
I can't grab the tires.
All units be advised, spotted a civilian inside the town you're clearing. I'll copy.
Whoa.
Roger, we've got multiple civilians in the town, we're keeping an eye out for them.
Copy that.
Jasm, please inform Torch that these wheels are operable, but they're not in perfect condition.
Torch ASL, the wheels are operable, but not in great condition. We'll give you what we've got.
Well, we don't have any spare wheels at the moment, so we'll take anything.
They'll take anything.
Alright, just four wheels again.
Torx, wheels are loaded.
Does anybody got a... I know this is a stupid question, but spare CTAP?
Negative.
Okay.
Nope. We're tasked to... No, we're not supposed to go east, we're supposed to go north first.
We've reached the end of our arrow at the south. We to halt here until all is done.
Wait one. Bravo Command, push northwest towards the gas station, establish the security perimeter there, down the main road towards Mercus. How copy?
Bravo copies.
Okay Alpha, we're gonna have to split up because this is very slow going, so what we're gonna do is Blue is gonna take box number 2, and Red is gonna take box number 3, and I will join Red.
Send it. Send it.
It was sent. So the vehicle is fully operational again, although I am minus one crew member.
I'm holding in the alley.
Command copies.
Command, this is Spear 1. We have discovered two enemy shelters at grid 040001.
Left one's clear.
Wait, and that gunfire you just heard, it's shooting at them.
Command... Torch 2.
Oh god.
Torch 2, wait one. Torch 1, command, move to Spear 1's path and engage the shielders. Command out, right. Torch 2, go ahead.
We just saw an orca.
I got the alley.
Going from the south to the north.
Copy that.
East of our current boss.
Break. Command Bravo.
Send it.
Yeah, we've got a ZSU in place, we've just wiped pretty much the whole of Bravo there. I'm gonna try and get a safe tab mark for you now, stand by. Coming mark. Roughly 1358 northeast of the gas station.
Copy that. Torch 1, be advised, new mark in the center of town near the gas station, grid 139997. There's one ZSU emplacement there. Move to engage.
Alpha, to the team nearest the Bravo guy, you can probably tell him to regroup with his team, they're not far from us now.
Affirm.
Only ducks.
Are you clearing those on the left?
Left side clear, cross. Cross.
Oh, no. Okay, Blue, did we finish the clearing north? Can we switch west? I still have a few houses. Okay, one more, we are waiting, okay.
Sonny? Yeah.
Horizon clear.
Oh, my bad, my bad. Yeah.
clear as well.
Bottom floor clear.
Clear.
Building clear. Moving.
Okay, Alpha, slight change of plans. Red, you will keep continuing east. Don't go past kind of that road north. And Blue, head back through the north side of the town. Clear the two rows of buildings on the north side.
We are just clearing the northern houses.
Cross, cross, cross.
Crossing, 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 crossing. Over.
Moving.
Go up.
Top floor clear. Building clear.
Command torch two. Send it. That orca just tried to drop some reinserts on the...
Okay, Blue, regroup on me. On the northwestern side of the town, there's just a couple of houses to the north.
Red, do not push past the buildings to the east or you will get fucked by ZSU.
Copy. Sorry, we're going to take the one to the right.
Yeah.
Clear.
Hello. Moving over south.
Yep.
You go first.
Alright. Clear.
Copy. Steve, push back, push back. Let's go in the alleyways instead. Keep us less exposed. Alright, halt. I'm just gonna mark maps.
This is Blue, we have finished clearing the northern appendix of the town.
Go.
Alright.
Roger, proceed southeast towards where I am and then clear the top row of buildings. I should be done clearing the bottom row.
Copy, Blue is moving southeast.
Clear.
Copy. Clear.
Copy.
Red, you guys alright?
Steve zone is okay.
Ducks.
Come on bro, gas station is secure.
Come on, copies. Torch 2, command.
Copy.
Send for torch 2. Take over security down the main road.
Go.
Break. Bravo, command, clear. Pull back, link up with Alpha,
copy.
And help them clear the rest of the town to speed up things.
Pro, copies.
Clear.
Yeah, good.
Alright. All units be advised, Bravo is heading our way to help us clear the town.
The town we're in right now or the next one?
The one we are in now.
I think Benjamin and Dux has cleared these buildings.
Yep.
Benjamin, Dux, you guys hear us? Benjamin, Dux.
Yeah, we did clear those.
Copy. Marking on map. Let's mark these on the... wait. I don't really think we should push
Bravo
anymore. We have that set as soon.
Go ahead.
As I'll be advised, the lower row of the houses are cleared.
Are you heading towards Alpha
Blue
to help clear
the
buildings?
Upper row of the houses now.
If, Roger, if you could clear the box marked in black, that would be very helpful. Roger.
Alpha, Bravo will clear the black box.
Alright, let's, I guess, just take cover and watch...
Check your maps, Bravo
east
will clear
or something?
The black box.
Copy.
I'm gonna set up on the second story here.
Yeah, I'm digging a trench on the road.
Copy.
Blue, once you've cleared that, don't enter the black box. Head south and then we'll regroup with red.
Understood. Watch out, friendly UAV. Found just civilian.
Friendlies are crossing the hill from the east, check fire.
Sony's AFK, 10 sec, piss break.
Hey Bravo. Hey Bravo.
Oh no, wait, we're taking reset.
We're on the wrong place, come on.
Yeah.
This way, guys.
You guys gotta go more north.
Where are we going, Steve?
What? Bravo Alpha confirms we have no friendlies in that black box, so if you see anything, shoot it.
I think we're supposed to hold this position.
Roger.
Okay, Ross and Crazy, right side of
my bandages are opening up again.
This is Blue to Alpha Leader, can we meet medic somewhere?
Are you able to get to Red's position?
Copy, we are heading to Red's position.
On the east side of town. Alpha, do not enter the black box. Bravo's in there, you'll get shot if you do.
Copy.
Sony? Is he back?
Nah, Sony's back.
Sony, I think we need you.
Okay, moving.
Hey Sony, do you have a stitch kit yet?
Nope. Sorry.
Blue medic's inbound on you.
Right. Well,
to us.
Who is it?
Over here, Sony?
Yeah. Yep.
Sony.
Who?
Here, Maxi.
We need stitching. I think we all do need stitching.
Well, I don't have stitch kits.
Oh, fuck, okay.
Yeah.
Oh,
just
okay,
close
no
the wounds, close the wounds. Maybe if you can spare some bandages.
Yeah, alright, I'll patch you up and maybe give fluids. Hey, Emily, you the medic?
No, I'm not.
Oh, you're wearing a medic vest.
Yeah, I know, it looks cooler than the normal
bandage
stuff, that's why.
Let's see, blood pressure,
I lost a lot of blood, but I think
it's... Yeah, blood pressure is good. Alright, next, Maxi.
Yeah, check me.
Yeah.
Black Moon also needs...
I just got headshotted.
Alright, I'm gonna push some fluids. 500.
Thanks.
Alright, anyone else?
I lost some blood.
Yeah, checking blood pressure.
Okay, Alpha Red, all good?
Sony's good.
Alright, Alpha Red's all good.
Hey, Cell Medic.
Send.
No, I already told you, but yeah, I urgently need stitch kits.
I just checked the hill.
Yeah, I think everybody does, but I'll keep checking.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Nice.
Jasmine, so what's our next move?
I'm not sure, we'll talk to command.
No, okay, I'll adjust
it can be really irritating when you're done.
Jasmine, just so you know, I placed med crates in every single torch, so
when Bravo sees you,
there might be torches having stitch kits without knowing.
Because they see the...
Okay, right.
Because I placed it in the cargo.
Coming around
right
the corner.
We all clear, Teddy?
The vote is just finishing it one last time.
Yeah.
Welcome to Russia.
Cool.
Yeah, but I feel like I'm at a... The iron side and the normal side and the light.
Yeah.
Made this too long.
No, it's good, man.
Yeah, I like it.
I love this
southeastern entrance here.
This recording is fucking awesome.
The next town entirely.
Roger.
That's a city.
Oh shit.
Turn Bravo County is here.
Bozic, the Bozic had a Kaleski, the captain is gonna have a... Also, it's gonna be kinda like the radio dish.
Oh yeah.
Whoa.
Oh, this is so awesome. Hey, Benjamin?
Yeah?
Please keep making game nights.
When you hear this, I plan on it. I'm gonna be away for a while, so they're not gonna be around for a bit, but...
Ah, oh, I can't wait.
Hey, Jasmine, are we gonna get a, ammo respawn?
Okay. Yeah, that's a good question. Let me double check on ammo and medic.
I got, like, 3 minutes.
No one's obviously running Logi.
Okay.
Ask Skull.
Yeah.
I got Russian grenades if anybody needs them.
Can I use my stitch kits?
Alpha Bravo Command, go ahead and reorganize at the gas station, then get ready to push towards the FOB.
Roger, Command, this is Alpha. Is it possible to get some stitching kits and some ammo supplies there?
Wait one.
Alpha, we're moving to the gas station, let's go.
Ducks?
Gas station.
You can take some mags from my backpack if you want.
Okay. Gas station. Nothing like standing by flammable liquid.
Command, torch.
There's nothing to do about that.
Come on, guys. Come on. Let's go.
Move.
How about now?
No,
Command, torch. Send it. Is that supply vehicle still at the marker? At supply waypoint, yes. Copy. We currently only have 230 rounds left, so... At some point we're gonna need resupplies.
I told him to run away.
Alpha Bravo will get some airdrop at supply drop marker.
Yes.
That is southwest of the gas station. How copy?
Alpha copies. Bravo copies. Command, I would recommend that we send the torches down there to resupply with a couple of guys and then Alpha and Bravo hold at the gas station.
Oh.
Copy that. Torch 1-2 and Spear 1, when Alpha and Bravo are at the gas station, you can go back to the vehicle supply point and get your guns loaded.
Command, ASL, are we going to get medical supplies dropped there as well?
Yes.
Yes! Oh, medical supplies!
Command, this is Spear 1, we're still pretty good on ammo. Shall we just continue?
We will live.
We're getting medical supplies!
We're still pretty good on ammo, are you sure you want us to go back? And I can stay there and guard Alpha and Bravo.
Okay, Alpha, you just listen up. We're gonna wait here. Stand by. Send it.
Hey!
We're getting medical supplies.
The supply drop southwest.
Send it, torch too.
Just wait for all those.
Do you want any of your guys coming along with us?
Yeah, Affirm, I'm sorting that out now, but I believe we're getting a drop of some sort right now onto the gas station.
Alpha, we've just had a drop southeast behind that building there. If you guys can go check it out.
Stand by one, please.
Hey, ASL Medic, can I go to that supply crate?
Yeah, Affirm. Everybody that needs resupply, head to the supply crates.
Alpha Bravo, be advised, map updated with the new path.
Ross, don't, no, wait.
And then move in to take FOB Yuri.
I'm moving it back.
If you don't take fire from any of the buildings, you're to disregard going house to house, and just sweep the streets. How copy?
Alpha copies.
ASL Medic.
Send.
Maybe want to spread message, if anyone needs stitching etc, meet southwest of the gas station.
Torch 2 command.
Send for Torch 2.
When you have supplied, head back to base, there's one time chip there.
No, this is medical supplies only.
How copy?
Alright, can I have a few packing bandages, that's all I need.
Yep, go ahead.
Right, Alpha, if anybody needs stitching, you heard Sony, get to his position.
Ooh, stitching.
Okay, there's not a lot of stitching kits, so we have to prioritize.
I have zero.
Let's see. Alpha, Alpha, Alpha. Okay, there's blue team. Okay, blue team. Yeah, okay, I have to prioritize because I only have two stitching kits.
I'm the LIT.
Okay. Let me see. Amel.
Alright. I have a heavy large wound on my head.
Alpha guys, over here, over here.
Do you need any medical supplies on it? Packing bandages and so?
Nah, I'm good. I only need stitching kits. Thank you. Okay, let's see. Amel. Have the wounds been reopening?
Yeah, often.
Often, copy. Alright, Maxi, how about you?
Yeah, same.
Often? Okay, copy.
Don't move him, man. I'm giving you some transfusion.
Let's see, black.
Yes.
Yo, have you any wounds? Holy shit, yeah. Let's see, have they been reopening?
Yes, one time.
Alright, I'm going to stitch you.
Disregard getting that chip.
Is it so bad?
Yeah, you're more heavily injured. Like compared to the rest of the guys. I'm sorry, the rest of you guys. Alright, you're good. Let's see, who's this? Dux, how we doing?
Yep.
Has the wound been reopening?
Yeah, a little bit. I've had
little
to
bit.
Do it.
I see, blood pressure's good, okay. Where's the rest of red team?
Bravo. They're up ahead north on
the... Yeah, so AR is taking command of red until Steve comes back. If Steve comes back.
When Alpha and Bravo start their push up Alpha Bravo clear routes, I want you to pull back up to hill 130 at grid 137999 and provide all watch towards south in case of any reinforcements coming from
there. Yeah, no, but I only have one stitch kit left, I have to prioritize. I'll check the rest of the guys first.
Alpha on me. Alpha on me.
Yeah, I'm not done, I have to check, let's see, K-Man, I haven't checked you yet.
I'm fine.
Okay guys, silence please. One.
When Alpha and Bravo start their push to town towards FOB Yuri, pull up to hill 130 and provide all watch towards the south, in case of any enemy reinforcements coming from there.
Torch 1 copies, we're already in position at hill 130
anyway. Sorry, I'm just getting some radio
calls. Copy that.
They want copies moving now.
Okay guys,
check your map. Bravo, we're worried to move.
We're just gonna head straight up this line here.
Provide support for you.
Just heading straight up this line through town. If we don't take fire from buildings, we carry on. Okay, no need to do a house-to-house search. We're gonna carry all the way up to the opposite end of the town. And then I think we're gonna take the FOB, but we will wait when we get to the top of the town. I'm gonna agree with Bravo what side they take, and then we'll... move out.
Copy.
Okay.
Okie dokie. Jasmine, I got red until Steve. If
there's
Steve
no spot for your talking.
Yeah, that's good.
Is it deleted?
I have no idea, but it's not here.
I'm gonna go see if I can find his body, get a CT.
Copy that, wait one.
AFK, I get some water.
Okay. Alpha, we're taking the left side of town.
The supply box should be somewhere in grid 116006.
Okay, Rose, crazy team up. Alright, Jurgens.
It drifted on drop.
We are clearing the right side of town. Mark the buildings
here. There, or look towards... the northeast. It's somewhere in the hill there. Command out.
But... waste of space. It is.
Red, Sony, come out, group on this rock.
Yeah, coming. Just reloading.
I don't want to send it open. I'm gonna run over by fucking BTR.
Alright, I'm gonna have to jump off, unfortunately.
The
way I have it set up is I have long range on my left ear and short range on my right ear.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, my problem is, like, I can't, like, for some reason...
Can you put it in your backpack?
Fuck right Benjamin. Here, oh, lord, right yeah. I'm gonna put it in your backpack.
Okay, thank you.
There we go.
Ben, spare one more kind
of I just need it because I'm now doing this shit.
Yeah, indeed.
Yeah, I kind of start recognizing the voice.
Just waiting for Torch to sort out the loadouts, then head back, then we'll start
No, stand by. We're waiting for Torch.
Come on, bro.
Over there. Torch and Spear 1 are up the hill.
Green was a good choice of color. I can barely see the area.
Oh.
Ayo.
Command Bravo.
Stand up.
I'm there signing off now, I'm going to be handing command over to VLK.
Cover that. Looks like we don't need to push the town. Apparently we have a new task.
Roger, I'm handing long range over now. You have to brief him.
Command Torch 1, we need ammo and medical.
Apparently
request
the armor leveled the FOB.
Copy that, we'll have another supply box dropped.
Yeah, mission's changing, guys.
Before we take the cruise missiles.
Blue, can you regroup on me?
Bravo just lost their BSA.
Blue is coming.
Oh shit.
We left.
For this, by the way, or is this all?
No, this is this.
Bravo actual signing in on long range.
Okay. Should we take a left or right side of that?
We're not clearing it anymore. Move
yeah, stand by. Mission's changing. We haven't been told what we...
God damn it.
Good call.
God damn it, Skull.
All units, rendezvous at RV2.
Benjamin?
Now make a plan for taking up the cruise myself.
Can do me a favor and just drop the C tab back for 5 seconds?
Yeah.
I took it down from my screen so I lost it.
Benjamin, you need to create two Zeus's slots next time.
Command push 2. Send it.
Well, in the updated version, I had Zeus 2.
Copy that.
But, copy messed it up.
Right. Okay, go for
break. And you got it back, thank
you.
Bro,
we are gonna rendezvous at RV2.
I kinda know where the things are,
guys,
but obviously...
Guys, wait for me here.
Command will make a quick plan.
Copy, wait.
Take the next right.
Take out the cruise missiles, so there's hanging around here for a while. Right, so we are not clearing the town.
No, we actually already
we're on the same road again.
We cleared the main. We cleared the main town. The FOB was taken out by the armor actually, and
yeah,
Merkheads was relatively just civilians.
Really?
Yeah.
The Vic supply drop again, but closer to our boss. Previous boss.
As long as
we don't
crash.
I want to get hit by everything right now. Main battle tanks, paratroopers.
Yeah, okay, how's it?
Do it. Ready.
Yep.
Today I tried.
So gonna wait for Zeus?
I tried taking the F-16 to Mach 2. It didn't want to do that.
There are an infinite amount of snipers on the floor. We've killed
them. It stopped that. I think.
I sort of know where these scud launchers are, but like not really.
No, don't say, don't say.
Nah.
I know.
Which
is it hard playing your
own
mission,
Ben?
It's been interesting. This is honestly the first time I've done it.
Because like, you kind of know where stuff is and...
Yeah, but no, I don't know like when people are going to come out of buildings.
One,
like,
two,
died, like,
three, four,
died.
Five people on
yeah,
one, plus 2 square meters.
Oh.
Watch out, don't get run
okay,
over.
Here comes command.
And the thing with the most ammo, on the most explosive
nice
place.
Turtle mobile.
Right.
They need to pay the gas.
Yep.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven guys. All standing around. Guys, if you're not the medic, stop looking around and start pulling in a 360. So we don't get flanked.
We are admiring the MGS.
Looks nice.
So I think it would be useful if the armor has something that you can like bind, quick bind, that will automatically put some marker, for example dot on the map, on the position where you are. So you can just, you know, press one button every time you clear the house and you are still in it.
Then they get banned, because you can see the dots. Who marked them?
Jasmine wants the red team.
Red team.
Where's the new objective actually? What? That far?
Okay, bye guys.
So Benjamin is actually going... bye. Benjamin is actually going to Zeus. The remainder of the mission. I'm assuming.
It's AK, fam.
I think the whole time I did not have earplugs.
I have had them
since I
died.
I think I lost them. And
yeah, look at their scopes, man.
I didn't.
You don't
took
you
new
need
ones.
Them unless somebody's shooting like heavy machine gun next to.
Russian scope.
You know, I also turned my volume down because I can't hear shit. Voices.
Yeah.
Yes.
Fucking
what
loud.
The fuck's your hell? Oh, there we go. Lol.
What's
that? You had the baritone instead of helmet.
When I'm shooting, it's a beep. That's why.
The fuck?
You guys need an AT4 now.
Nah, I'm good. You got
can
a C-tab?
Everyone
have a
C-tab.
Nope.
I have a C-tab.
Ah.
You can have it.
No, I'm good.
Okay. Who is our squad, please?
Jasmine?
No, you're gonna have C4.
Oh. Can we?
Good question.
My
check with Jazz.
Okay, I have given to you. You should have them in the backpack.
Yes, thank you. But when I'm shooting.
Yeah, your gun will probably deafen you if you shoot it. It's not 249, is it?
What's in here then?
Some
you're
heavy,
holding
heavy,
back
yeah,
back.
It's not.
Wish I knew who me
what
was.
No, it's
not. Froglet, we cannot patch you up, we have no stitching things anymore.
Was
yeah,
you?
I have one left. Is it bad? Yeah, okay, I got you.
Weren't there any...
Sony, he has no heart rate, you know, but blood pressure.
Over here.
So.
What?
Yeah.
What? Let me double check. The fuck? No, he has 79 heart rate and 10973 blood pressure, so he's good. Wait, are there more stitching kits in that crate?
No. Nope.
Negative.
Oh god damn it. Have we checked both the crates here?
Command striker for brief.
Come back. Nice big box of ammo. Don't think.
Right, do now.
Frags and the kind of AFK and minis having little loopy loo over there. I think he's just checking everyone.
Yeah, I'm here.
Alright, Chris, the objective has been set up.
Alpha's gonna push and secure the quarry site, Spear 1's gonna support Alpha. So just get in front with the push so you can coordinate better. Bravo is gonna move down and secure the bay site. Torch 2 supports them, so get comms with each other and speak up. After that, we're gonna return to RV3 and then do a line push towards the last site. At grid 128962.
Well, would it not be a better idea if Torch 2 and Bravo pushed down this road down here?
Yeah, do whatever.
Then just think, because then you got a flank on him.
Yeah. Hey Sonny.
Yo. What's up?
I'm gonna miss you.
Yeah, me too. Me too. Right. You're going Zeus now?
Yeah, I have to.
hey, Benjamin, Benjamin.
Yeah.
Can you drop a stitch kit behind me?
No. Okay.
Feel okay? Watch your short range.
Thank you. I love you.
Head shield. I'm at 51.
Fuck. Yep. I'll hop on your short range, better be able to communicate. And I presume you'll be hitching right with us.
Yeah.
Thank you, Benjamin.
Copy.
Christensen, I'm just gonna send your turtle mobile.
Bravo.
Bravo.
CFK over there?
Spear 1, this is ASL.
Okay. Okay, open up your maps and scroll down south.
Yeah. Spear 1, this is ASL.
We are gonna get out the torch.
I've gotta go.
Down this blue line.
I've gotta go. So,
here maybe.
Yeah.
Guys,
we're gonna need to find another gunner.
Together with torch 2, we're gonna secure your the base site over here. Once we've done that, we're gonna push together with Stan,
thank you, and one to the southern part here.
Oh, yeah.
We will take Spear 1, who will take us down this way, and then from there we will separate and take the green line down, assault this compound, see if we can find the enemy vehicle there.
What are you looking for exactly?
It's a missile launcher.
Oh, like a Semtrak or something.
A Scud, like a Scud missile launcher, yeah. It may or may not be there.
Okay.
Get ready to go.
Which one is speed one? The
I don't know, I have to find it.
The send one and want to be the gun on the torch.
Spear one, this is ASL.
I can be the gun on torch.
Okay, Jorgensen, you're the gun on torch.
Let's have some fun.
Yeah, perfect.
Okay, Hashlug and myself.
Is this torch
Hashlug
one?
Hashlug and myself, blue.
Not sure.
This is torch two.
Oh.
Ross, excellent. Gracie and Linde just
Emil, why are you
I don't see spear one.
How do I spear one? Is that loot team?
Spear one is over there.
Why?
Just stay. Jorgensen? Doesn't matter. Loot team. Yeah, okay.
Oh, don't do that.
Sony?
Yeah?
Are you team lead now for red?
Well... Yeah, kind of, but it's not suitable because I'm the medic. I'll be pretty busy.
Yeah.
I think the speed
so, either your ducks.
Where?
Up the hill north.
Spear 1, this is ASL, do you copy?
Ducks.
Stop fucking answering.
Yo.
Black Moon, don't shoot him.
Sony can't take it and... I'm
all that.
Hey Benjamin. You AFK? Hey Benjamin, do you mind lending me your C-tap? If you don't need it anymore.
I will get there if necessary.
Spear 1, this is ASL, do you copy?
I don't think so.
Fuck me.
Okay, $5.
Cheap.
Oh man. You know, it's about quantity, not quality.
Can I run up and take the thing? There we go.
Alright, yeah, if two of you want to run up there and grab that thing.
Yeah, yeah, I gotta go.
Okay, let's go.
Leave the backpacks, if you want.
Two guys.
Leave the backpack.
Mine.
And,
oh my god.
Call me on the radio before you drive the vehicle just to make sure I haven't heard from them.
Spear 1, this is ASL, do you copy?
Hey Jasmine.
Yeah.
Why don't we just have Sony just join you as a command element and then everyone else just fold into one fire team? Like we only have like four people, or five people.
Bravo, together with Torch 2 is moving down south to the dismount marker.
Speed one.
Vehicle's empty. I'm gonna get an S driver. Yeah, roger, bring it down.
Where's the other guy?
Vehicle's coming up.
Alright guys, let's load up when they're here, yeah?
Yep.
It just slid it down the hill.
Oh my god.
We just stuck in the rocks.
Oh.
Send for Alpha. Are you heading down south? Anytime soon?
We'll be able to get it out.
I would if there was somebody to drive us there, so we've basically commandeered the vehicle and now it's stuck on a rock. We're doing our best. We'll be moving soon, I hope.
I don't think so.
Cafe Torch 1 AFK or?
I'm taking away your driver's license.
Shit.
Just wanna say Max drove the vehicle. It just slid down the hill.
Get out
of the striker.
Get out of the vehicle guys, Ben's gonna help you out.
I'm in a rock. Max got eaten by a rock.
Oh,
but I'm alive.
Shit, man. Bravo's going, where the fuck are you? Why aren't you moving down?
Yep.
And command has fucked off for a break.
Mm-hmm.
This is Amal. I broke my knees while climbing down the hill. I need medic.
Oh my god.
Sonny,
get me. Oh,
wait. Is the Seuss there?
Yeah, the Seuss is.
I got eaten by a rock.
Seuss is out.
Sonny, can you go?
Yeah.
Sonny's been eaten by the gas station.
If the Vizios fix the vehicle for you, would help in it and Sonny will put you in the vehicle.
Yeah, good idea. Where are they? I don't have a seat up, so...
Look where I'm pointing.
Oh my god.
Not all the way up there, but...
We need TP, Max is still stuck in the rock.
Overlord, this is Alpha.
Ich hab einmal Gas gegeben und das Ding ist sofort den ganzen Berg runtergerutscht.
Ich glaube, ich gleich Handbremse ziehen sollen.
Ja.
Goddamn. Okay, so if we drive the vehicle close, can he just mount it up or something?
I think so, yeah. Sony.
Okay, I tried.
Brown Torch 2 is holding a Torch 1 overwatch while we wait for you guys.
And it instantly slid it down the fucking hill. Like, I couldn't stop it.
Oh my god.
And then I got just eaten by a rock.
Lol.
My knees are broken but I can't patch them up.
Okay, just get in, I'll patch you up while you try to get him in.
Max coming to the rescue. Max, you here?
A little bit further.
Further. Left.
Oh.
Bravo, this is Alpha.
Oh my god.
What?
Max, you come in.
Send it.
Max! Come on!
Roger, we're still stuck here. We have no vehicle. One of our guys is stuck in a rock. Arma is playing up and Zeus has had to reconnect.
Max,
so we're gonna
Max.
Be a little while.
Come in here.
Copy. No problem.
Yeah,
Tony. Deja vu. I've just been in this place before.